In this quick video tutorial, you will learn how to install custom fonts on your Mac. So whether you want to install custom fonts on your MacBook Air, MacBook Pro, Mac Mini or Mac Studio, this is the perfect video you need to watch. Hello everyone, Rahul here from TechReVro and welcome back to the channel. Without any further delay, let's learn how to install custom fonts on your Mac. In order to install custom fonts on your Mac, first you need to get the font that you want to install. You may either get the font from any font marketplace or you may go to your browser and look for the font that you want to download. So let's say we want to download any custom font, so we will first go to the web browser. In this case, I'm going to use Safari, so I'll simply type any font name in the Safari URL field, or I can also search for fonts, and this will provide a bunch of websites where I can visit and download custom fonts. For now, I'll choose Google Fonts and visit this website, that is fonts.google.com, and here you can scroll through and download any custom font. Let's say I want to download this one, so I'll simply click on this and then download this font family. I'll simply click download family and this will be downloaded. I need to allow, and as you can see, it is downloaded in the downloads folder. Next, it's time to install this custom font in Mac. For that, I simply need to go to launchpad like this, and then from this other folder I'll select fontbook, this one. I'll click on this. Here you can see all the custom fonts I have previously installed. And in order to install the new custom font that we just downloaded, first we need to unzip this. And after that, I simply need to drag this folder over here to the My Fonts section. And when you drag it over here in the My Fonts section, you simply need to release your cursor and the custom font will be installed. Here we go. As you can see, the new font has been installed in this My Fonts section. So that is how you can install custom fonts on your Mac. And if you go to all fonts here, you can see the newly installed font here as well. And by the way, if you want to learn how to add new user to your Mac, make sure you watch this video. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know. And if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.